In this lesson, we're going to talk about the commit panel. The commit panel is your way of exploring all the files that were modified throughout your repository. We'll talk about how the commit panel updates as you explore different commits, and then how you can use the whip to stage and make your commits. There's a few other actions like discard that I'll talk about as well. And first, let's head over to GitKraken client. So here I have GitKraken, and I have it open to a repository. And this here on the far right is the commit panel. So this is what updates as you select a commit in the graph. And so you'll notice that the list of files that were modified will update depending on which commit or branch or reference you have selected here in the commit graph. A lot of commits. What I'll direct your attention to here, so in the order here, so if you use GPG signing, you will have an icon here in the top left corner that will show you GPG signature details. If a commit has been successfully signed, this icon will turn green. In the middle at the top, we have the commit ID, just the last few of the SHA string, and you can click to copy it onto your clipboard. Then we have the commit. So here I have this commit, this merge commit selected. So you'll have the commit message and the commit description right underneath it. Okay, and then we get information about the commit author itself. So who made this commit, when, and what were the parent commits. In this case, this is a merge commit, so there is actually two parents, and I can click on either one of these to jump to that commit parent here in the graph. Continuing on, so let me go back and select this commit. You also have the ability to switch between either path or tree view. So tree view might be something that's more familiar to y'all if you prefer to then expand or contract certain parts of your directory, or if you just want to see the file name, that's where the path might come in handy. You also have the option to choose to view all files. So this shows all files that are in your repository, regardless of whether or not they've been updated. That might be helpful in case you wish to browse to a different file just to take a look at it. Okay. So that's what you'll see for the most part when you switch between different commits, different branches. You'll have some version of a list of files that were modified. If you click into any of these files, you will get the diff. And this is another super helpful part of what GitKraken helps you do. So you can click to view the diff of any file here in the commit panel. And this will show you what was added, what was removed. And you can, with GitKraken client, you can even choose to edit this file directly. And I'm actually going to do that just to show off what happens when I have a whip. So I just hit save, Command S on my keyboard and I made a slight modification. And that placed that change into my whip. So now the commit panel has changed. So instead of showing me a summary of all the files that were modified, in this merge commit, all right here, I can now select the whip to view, all right, what files do I have unstaged? I can then choose to stage any of those files. You may have noticed that we have a shortcut to stage all files, and you can click into the file once again to view the diff to see what changed. So in this case, I removed an S, and so say I'm very happy with that change. If that's the case for this example, I can type a helpful commit message, type a helpful commit description. This is obviously just a test, but let me hit commit, and there you go. I've made my commit using the commit panel. I'm going to hit undo just to place that change back in my whip, and I'm going to show off a few more things. So you can right-click on any change, any file change, to discard that change completely. It doesn't delete the file, it just discards the change. Or you can click this trash can icon in the top left to discard all file changes. So in this case, I only have one change, but say you have 11 changes, you can hit this trash can icon to delete all of them. So I'm going to hit, you'll get a confirmation. So if you hit the trash can icon by accident, don't worry. You can just cancel out. But in this case, I am willing to reset everything back to where it was before. And there you go. You now know how to work with the basics of using the commit panel in GitKraken client.